Some people call me the girl who was shot by the Taliban. As far as I know, I'm just a committed and even stubborn person who wants to see every child getting quality education. When my world suddenly changed, my priorities changed too. I had two options. One was to remain silent and wait to be killed. And the second was to speak up and then be killed. I chose the second one. I decided to speak up. I tell my story, not because it is unique, but because it is not. Though I appear as one girl, it's 5'2" tall, if you include my high heels. I am not a lone voice. I am many. I am Malala, but I'm also Shazia. I'm Kainat. I'm Kainat Somro. I am Mozoon. I am Amina. I am those 66 million girls who are deprived of education. In year 2015, representatives from all around the world will meet. It is not time to tell the world leaders to realize how important education is. They already know it. Their own children are in good schools. Now it is time to call them to take action for the rest of the world's children. So it becomes the last time that we see a child deprived of education. Let this end with us. Let's begin this ending together, today, right here, right now. Let's begin this ending now. Thank you so much.